testing. Right, it's time to get going. I'm late enough already. So literally, finished work, decided I'd have a quick nap, and woke up almost too late to stream. Seeing as I got distracted by game announcements and stuff last time, so we'll see how far we can get. I've also been told I need to beat up these police officers, so
hey, it's called Medexinol. I really need it.
No, I've not found your drugs.
Have to go. Hey, don't forget about me.
Happy to help.
The other guy. But I've met two guys here, I'm sure of it. It's just the second guy.
Have a nice day, Warren.
No idea where he's meant to be.
Hello.
Alright, so we need to get ready. Ow. Hold. I really should get the armor off these policemen here. Wonder if I can just like pit one of them. Come on. Come on, fight me. Whoa, he's got EMP. And he's got the same staff. Ooh. That hurt.
Look out for your fellow workers. They look out for you.
Hi, Bort. How you doing? I'm alright. I'm not actually roasting today. I'm mainly getting away with it. Although I'm getting my ass kicked by this policeman. Okay. Where's my thingy? Because I messed with the settings when we were watching the other stuff the other day. How about now? It's a bit better.
Take care.
But yeah, I've been told It's a very good idea to try and beat up the policeman over here. But they can kill me in like a single combo, so it's difficult. So there's two of them up there. Dealt with. See if we can't pip this policeman again. See, he does that combo and it one shots me. But I've been told the armor that they have is amazing. So it's worth trying to get. So I'm going to give it a few goes just to see.
Be careful out there.
These assholes are just as bad. Right. Shoot him, little buddy. Friend came in. Get that cop. Zapped. Got ya. That reminds me. Turn this off. Gonna say no, isn't it?
Access denied.
Oh well, I got two bits. I got like the head and the arm. Let's see how good they look. How good are they compared to the stuff that I've got?
Hello.
Did I actually just pick them up, or do I have to craft them? Gonna craft them. But they did give me their weapon. Nah, the one I've got's better. Get all of these consumables. So we got that Gorgon headgear and Gorgon arm. We can make the head and both arms. So. See how good this head is compared to it immediately has better health, like, so better stability. It uses more core power, but we could deal with that. Because we have plenty of banked scrap, so. Wow, look at it. Look at arms. One. Two. Keep pressing the wrong button. So you use two, you use five. Still can't equip it even with both of those unequipped. So yeah, I need to level up a bit, but those arms are definitely like better than what I'm wearing, like four more defense. So use some of these resources. Wrong button again. I'm just gonna use all of them. I wonder if I can swap any of my implants around for more stuff. Changing once at med bay. So if we any of these energy cost damage injectable regenerates maximum energy scores with more power, maximum health. Right, so what we need is you. You. And you. I can have the other arm. What do I need to upgrade these arms? Horse regulators. Yeah, we're looking more like a robot now. Right, I'll be back in a second because I'm just going to grab food. It's ready quicker than I thought it would be. Oh yeah, enjoy the song. I forgot about this. I've got this.
Roasting under the solar rays, been stuck in this hole for days. What virtuoso made the oh so great proposal of drones with blades? Hey, don't separate my nose and face, my looks will go to waste. I was low a moment ago, but pain's a way to motivate. I don't suppose to float away, so I'll make a new way to negotiate. I turn over the page with no delay, I'm my own protege. I'm a dark soul with two hard shoulders, known as the motorway. So don't you dare overtake, or you'll need a new coat of paint. Severing extremities is a clever method we use to lose a load of weight. Your text like your culture free for me to go and appropriate. Those flows provoke debate, blowing up at an explosive rate. So debased, I won't associate with you, you're overrated. I prefer to go on a date with a moldy plate of roast potatoes. Craving so voracious, I could float in space and won't be weightless. How the heck did I get so big? Sticking tech to my exo rig. But I never division, I'm ready to get ready for the next move. So let's go, dear! Vicious metal raptor with the extra X factor. Collecting text grapher. The attitude I have to get master, get faster. Test to get your next snap. And with messed up like it's Glenn Baxter. Sketch pad that's quenched in alphabet pasta. Set blatter. Deceptive bastard. Fully fledged engine. Eventual havoc. A tragic ending pending when you're a drug trying to enter traffic. Shrapnel spin. Severed limbs. Liquidating everything from megaliths to insignificant details. We see the devil in. We go to the Creo party. Dismantle the demon. Don't stop when you can't complete it. You're about to leave, so receive no heartbeat.
Never mind the gods and their scheme. We are the dogs in their machine. The world is right and dogs you've ever seen. Blood, petrol, metal, sweat and dreams.
Enjoy your life and your model paint. Armor collecting time, I think.
Have a nice day, Warren.
All right, I'll adjust that next time, Bart. Don't respawn. Looks like I'll have to go back and get them. Right, So we were heading that way, weren't we? Oh yeah, that's what I forgot. When we ended stream last time, we unlocked a shortcut and I forgot to show you. So I can shortcut back to the big area with the dudes with the swords. It's this way. I think it's this way. Yeah, well, it was this one. Takes us straight back to the Wolverine arm, guys. We had this bit over here to clear out. Whoa! He was angrier than expected. But I can literally just go this way now. Whee. So I need to keep an eye out for those police whenever they're around. So I can get this fancy armor off. It's decent armor as well. Earlier. So off we got over this way. There were a couple of guys up here, weren't there, with swords and stuff. So it's Hammer Guy. And then there was, yeah, this guy with the sword arm. Sword. These guys just wandering around like nothing's happening. We're all getting attacked by murder robots and he's just stood there like it's all fine. Cheeky bastards. Right, what's over this way? We got Robot. Supposed to fight this thing. I'm supposed to get behind it or something. Hey, stop repairing yourself. Not allowed. You almost got me with the fire. Do I get anything for killing you? No, just some tech scraps. Rubbish. What's up here? So we killed one robot. And I did see another one in the other room beside us. Gimme. We're another mod. What's in here? Dead people. I'm 100% expecting some kind of jump scare in here. I hear somebody walking. Back behind this. No. Found a thing, though. New implant. Oh, look at all these guys. See if I can't draw them out with my little drone body. Hello, Manu. How are you? Trying to beat up policemen to steal their armor. But first I need to get to the policeman. Oh, sculpting for your printer. How did it go? I am alright, I am. It wasn't horrifically warm today while I was working, so I survived. Oh, he got me. He got me with a counter. Making simple models for yourself. Cool. You'll improve in time, just like your drawing and stuff. It just takes practice. Right. These executions while I can. Can Can I just run past this robot? Will it ignore me if I just go straight up here? It will, because it can't get up the stairs. Right, I need to draw all these nerds out again now. So, Hammerman. Hammerman. This is the guy who's fully armored, isn't he? Yeah. And then we have Claws Man. Claws Man dealt with. You need 70. Yeah, miles off to get that done. What's this? Expert smoke hiding priority checks, resolve chemical firing. Perfect mix for the rockets. So it's a chemical lab we're in. Let's have a look. This man who's. Ah, it looks pretty good, Manu. You can tell what it is. You can tell it's supposed to be a cockatiel. Right, can I draw these guys out one at once? Maybe. EMP thing he's got is savage. He wrecked me. Maybe I can just aim for the weak points on them. It's a bitch. Yeah, like I said, it's one of those things you'll get better at with practice. I am slowly getting better at video editing and shit like that. Though I have had a bunch of help with it. I happen to know one of the people at work who does like promotional videos for our company, and she taught me a lot of like tips for using DaVinci Resolve because it's what she uses. They weren't like amazing stuff, but like that'd be cool. Mm-hmm. Oh, run away from the guy with the gun. Now I have to make my way through these nerds again. Fuck you. It's got plenty. Like, they like to hide enemies. And the enemies like to jump out at you. Like, I was expecting one of them to come jumping out one of these cargo containers. Just because they have, like, the boxes like that. I was expecting one to be behind these boxes and come roaring at me. And then you have really fast moving ones like this claw guy. They'll just launch themselves in your direction. Hammerman's turn. The game also has like a complete blocking mechanic, but I can't wrap my head around it because you still take damage and you can like hop and duck under stuff and things like that. So like that's blocking, and when you're blocking you can like do other things, but you can hop over stuff and duck down, and but it's very confusing, so I'm not bothering. What I am gonna do, so this guy's unarmored on the body, so we're gonna go for body shots. Try to. There. But both of them start turning up. Now there's one on his own. I'll be fine, like, going for the armored spot, trying to get his leg or something. His leg off. There. Got him. There we go. I've unlocked the leg pieces. Yeah, can't be opened. So next time I find some of these police guys, I'm gonna have to get one of them with a sever on the chest. Like a finisher on the chest, and if I do that, I can get the full set. So we'll head back to base. See if we can't get any more core power. because these things take up a bunch of energy. No, I've not found any drugs yet. So bank all this. And then may create the legs. Crafting. No, I've not even got enough to craft the legs yet. Did get another weapon though. Oh, that was the fire sword that I got. Got another implant. What was the implant we picked up? Elemental damage boost to weapons. Yeah. So I've got 3 slots left. Need to get through successful attacks. Maximum health. We got you installed anyway. There we go, we'll get you in. And then we've got a 1-pointer left. What can we install? Slows energy decay. You're all 2-pointers, so I can get slow energy decay. Increase maximum energy. Oh, you're a free one. Cool. Right, we'll have the free one then. So the elemental damage boost is usable. This way. So there was another robot we could provide. Is it this door here? Yeah, this is the door I could see before. From, like, the other side. Yeah, I could see it from here, yeah. So, fight this robot as well. So we brought one leg. Yeah, it's... real leg, break it back leg. Oh, his real leg's what takes the big damage. Nope, no repairs. Bad robot. Ah, what's this? Yeah, it's like a... for how horrific the game opening is. Like, they lay out the state of this place quite well. Did you repair your front? You did. That's why I'm failing to get behind. Stop that. And scraps for beating that guy. Right, what else is in here? We've got a lift. Where does this lift go? Smashing robot assholes. Yeah, they deserve it. What's over here? Got nothing there. Just another walkway. I'm not sure about this. There's another robot on a bridge. Careful. Right, we got more scrap. Right, what's down here then? At least I didn't fall off the edge. Down to a delightful looking murder room. Right, seeing as this is a drop off, I'm gonna go back the other way. It looks like there's multiple ways to get to this area, so looking at all that down there on that bridge. Hi, Wayne. It's the Surge. It's like sci-fi Dark Souls. What's down this way? Bear hope. Wait a second. Have we been here? Yeah, I'm only like 100 meters away. Slowly getting used to this, like this new armor is helping a fair bit, and I do like how fast this weapon is. It's just like, right, we're only 100 meters away. Oh, is it this bit over here?
Rio's not just a company, it's a way of life.
50 meters. Yeah, I bet you he's the swords guy who ambushed me.
At Creo, we have your well-being, and that includes body and mind.
Yeah, I can see the bridge with the robot on it over there.
Here's your family. Here's your home. But you won't know. Why pay for a special gym and spa membership when Creo has state-of-the-art facilities right here? As for vacations. What if I told you you have one every week? That's right. With Creo's Dream Tourist Systems, or DTS, you can go anywhere in the world and even beyond.
Ooh.
DTS feeds directly into your neural interface, and voila. You're on a beach in Rio.
Mardi Gras, New Orleans.
It's a holiday in your brain. You're just gonna get hearts drilled into you like these guys. What? You pixel. Guy and a robot. Well, three guys and a robot. Pew pew. Oh, he ran for the gun. Right, come on, sword guy. Heal. Only I'm allowed to heal. It's cheap. Oh. I lost all that scrap as well now.
Come back anytime.
Get my stuff back. I also have no idea what we're really supposed to be doing in this game yet. Like, I know the woman at the top at the start told us to get to like operations control, but we have all this other shit in the way. She was like, yeah, go to operations. Like, fight everything else in the meantime.
Rio's not just a company. It's a way of life. Here you're not just seeing a vendor. You're somebody. Somebody's person. At Rio, we have the world view. And that includes body and mind. Rio's more than just a job. Here, your family. Here, your home.
Enjoying the Colosseum during the height of the Roman Empire.
That's right. GTS can fulfill
there, got him.
All your desire. Enjoy a 2-week vacation.
Right, the fuck's over here? Is there anything useful? Or is he just... It's all shit, it's just the bottom of that thing. So we got the bridge over there, that's like obvious progression. So we'll go the other way and we'll talk to this person down here, because she doesn't look hostile. Is she? No, Katarita. Hello.
For a moment I thought you were one of these psychos. Already ran into a dozen or so of them today. Guess I've always attracted the wrong type of guy. Great. Don't mind me.
Oops.
Hey. Enjoy.
So, care to tell me who you are?
You think I just hand out my number to any guy who comes along?
Yes.
Sorry. Couldn't resist it. I'm Irina. Trained engineer and, apparently, born survivor.
Got any idea what's going on here?
Yeah. This company finally managed to burn the final vestiges of humanity out of us. Guess we're the lucky ones, though. Didn't drop dead. Haven't blown a fuse. At least not yet.
You're searching for something?
Look at Mr. Inquisitive. Just trying to find something that would help me stay alive a bit longer. A good staff. One that's not actually falling apart.
Oh, like a collection of weapons you can have.
Actually, I think I have what you need.
Usually saying that is a prelude to disappointment, but hey, I'm game. So, let's see what you've got.
Well, this one comes with best regards from Creo Security.
A striking argument in each negotiation. Boy, oh boy, you make me happy. I owe you. It's nice to know chivalry isn't dead.
So what's with the staff and everything?
I could ask you the same question. I never liked those smelter bots. Always. It's time to push that damn emergency.
Better get going now.
And just as I was getting to know you.
Right, what's down here? Down here we have... the stuff. An elevator that doesn't work. Train tracks. Now, are these train tracks going to be instant death? No, I'm alive. Can't be opened right now. Right, looks like I'm going the other way then. I really want to do it with more health. Or at least more heals.
Hey.
Better get going.
Strong silent type, huh?
Get you in there.
That's right.
With Creo's dream. So normally I just have to kill the other two guys, and then I've got this bridge with all these. Cool.
DTS feeds directly into you.
Yeah, I'll be getting Diablo at the end of the month when I can afford it. I'm starting up then, so I'll be able to play catch up for a bit. But I do want to try hardcore and see what it's like. I saw somebody playing
this is not a
hardcore on Necromancer, and they went for like a full-on self-healing build.
Be careful out there.
Oh yeah, we had the robots upstairs. I still need to get them. Right. Before we go across the bridge. We got a couple more robots to take out. So we've still got all these lifts that don't work. Including this one. Is it out of order? And I've not worked out to turn them on yet. A block. How you doing? I'm getting my ass handed to me by large parts of this game. Blech. is the heat melting you like everybody else?
Yeah, we're all
A bit tired. I was late streaming because I fell asleep. But I finished work and went, I'll just have a quick nap, and then woke up like just as I was supposed to start streaming. Yay. Don't even know what that proficiency does, you know. Does it tell me anywhere? Proficiency scaling. So it's huge energy remote communicated with hard and cobalt controller. That's the next step in Korea's development, human centric industrial products. So no, it doesn't tell me. Oh well. I'm allowed to be late, man. I've decided. Right, this is the bit where I kept getting my ass kicked before by this robot bastard. Now, I think I know the trick. She's gonna break their legs. I'm trying not to kill them in the process. There we go, got him. That's how you're supposed to beat them, is break their legs. So we've got another one on the floor there. I got at least one of them. I know what I'm doing with them now.
Come back anytime.
See, none of them seem so bad after having to fight the police guys that one shot me. You dealt with. Get your attention. So we've just got the arms guy over there, and then we're up to fighting the robots. Is him dealt with? Right. Robots. Is he still there? Do they respawn? These ones don't respawn. Even better. Meat. legs. Got you. So yeah, when it's the actual robots break their limbs, that's what I'm supposed to be doing. More of them. Ah, well, at least they don't respawn or anything. Come this way. Good to hydrate. So I do have a drink here. I've been like drinking loads today. I've got like a 2 liter bottle of water I keep freezing. So I'll put it in the freezer overnight. So the next morning when I wake up, I've got a nice frozen drink that just defrosts itself during the day. And then we have two next to each other, so wake up one of them. You missed. Just add ice cubes on top of everything. That's the way it works. I was an idea I got from my old boss, actually. He used to be a builder. He said they used to do it when it was summer and it was getting really warm. All of them would do it, just so they could have a cold drink for the entirety of the day. As long as you keep it somewhere shaded where it's not gonna get warm the entire time. Oh, he got me, bastard.
Have a nice day, Warren.
However, there is only one left now, so forgetting how aggressive you have to be with some of these guys. Bump. You've got an armored head, so not there for you, unfortunately. And you dropped us some stuff. So if the other ones don't respawn, then it should just leave one left at the end to kill. and then I can see what was so dangerous up here that they had to put a bunch of robots in front of it. That's all of them dead. Get our scrap back. What's this? We got a mechanized counterweight implant. What do you do? New one. Physical damage boost to weapons. Nice. It's just a big damage boost to everything. Right, we got 8k on us, we better go bank it. Just in case. And then we can take the shortcut back to the other ones.
Good to see you.
Hello. Bank the rest. Can I put on a leg piece yet? Yes, if I take off one of these. I don't think I built any, did I? No, it doesn't. Super balls. Right, build the two leg pieces while I remember. Wait, what? Pneumatic helix mod one. Oh, I need extra stuff to make them. Bank.
Come back anytime.
So, need to do some leg chops, ideally. We're gonna go and try and get across that bridge now. It's gonna be fun. Do I like? A robot with three guys on there? Stuff. Then you. Right, so we got the big robot. Guy in a gun. You back. Repairing. Bad robot. There. We got two guns. I'm gonna go above because I know I can. How was it we got up there? Behind this nerd, wasn't it? The nerd who can't go upstairs. Bye. What was over this way? Did I even go this way? Oh yeah, I did. It's here. The place I don't want to be. Wait a second. He can't see me, can he? No, he can't. Yeah, still don't want to go that way. We'll go across the walkway at the top and drop down behind the nerds if we can. Carefully across the pipe. Head down. And this drops us into the friendly looking murder room. The hammer man. What? Help. This isn't supposed to happen. Right, I'm just gonna beat you up while I'm stood on your head. Perfect. Yeah, that's definitely not supposed to happen. And this nice messed up little lab full of body parts you've got here. What does this up? Yeah, I just landed on the guy's head. Big reactor looking thingy. Ha, right, yeah. So the bridge guys are over here now. Means that. Get behind them and they can't shoot me. There is a collectible thingy on the bridge, so I just want to know what it is. We're in recycling. And then what's this? will take Dynamo. Oh, you're another energy implant. Right. What cool stuff can we find in recycling? We've already found a cool murder room. Hammer got stuck. We got more stuff. Tungsten alloy. We got messages.
So Ferguson dumps us, then it's all buddy, come to my party. Fuck him. Listen to this shit. Hi, pals. As you may know, next week is my birthday. Who does he think he is after what he pulled? There'll be tons of cakes, so bring your hunger to break Area 12. Hope he chokes on it. First the drones, then John, and now the salaries. He's got a screw loose if he thinks we'll forgive and forget. One of these days, I'm gonna grab my tools and tighten it for him.
Wonder if he was the murder guy in the next room. He finally got fed up. Gone man. Open the door. So we got welding robot.
Will we do see Coachy?
Hi, Lenori. How are you? Drinkies with friends, that's always good. Always good. We have stairs, right, let's open this door. Well, I don't really drink either. So even if I was one of those people, I'd probably only have one or two at most. I pretty much looked at an apartment for yourself. Really good. Why do you look like a suspicious lock? Because you're hiding a drone that murdered me.
It's called have to go. Hey.
Look out for your fellow workers. They look out for you.
I have done that plenty of times. Yep. That wasn't supposed to happen. Sneak behind the big bumbling robot again. Where's she gone? She left. She down here? No, she's just gone. I have tried Lenori and they just hit me in the face when I do that. They're just mean. I have tried to be friendly and they just try and stab me. Or hit me in the face or set me on fire. Into the murder room again. I wonder if I can land on the guy's head again. It worked last time. It works. And now I can just beat him up from above. Oh, mainly. Somebody called QA, I found a bug. Right, I got ambushed by like a little drone bastard last time. Where did he come from? Velocity array. Mm-hmm. Right, where the fuck did that little red drone come from last time then? Got more robots. We got a big robot down there. What's the bet that big yellow robot down there is the next boss? Right, up we go. We got. You an arms guy? You are. Where are we going? More walkways.
This has been again. I'm still waiting at the outbound station.
Hey.
I want to try and get to the old bio labs. I'm hoping it's safer there.
Left door.
But I'm not leaving without
left door.
I know recycling and the waste storage are a mess, but get through there, and it will get better.
I don't really believe this guy. Everywhere he's told us to go, he says, oh yeah, if you go there, it'll get better. And then it's not, it's just been worse. Can't be opened. Oh, we're back to this shortcut. Cool. So that's where this went. I can go up here. And through this door now, this is a shortcut. What's this way then? Not this way. Get zapped. Oh, drone coming through the floor, or trying to. Found another book. Right, here we go. New implant. Medivoltaic regulator. You don't work yet. The door. What is crazy army you're wearing? Right, terminal to control the bridge.
With the implemented overtime hours, my guys have been relying on their implants, but I'm noticing increasingly erratic behavior from them. This schedule was meant to be temporary, but it's been months now with no sign of respite. Now, I don't blame my team for using, but the side effects are becoming increasingly apparent. There's even been fights. And, you know, some people are just acting downright weird. And we're going to have big problems soon if something isn't done, and I won't be held responsible.
Right, let's see where this elevator goes. Down! It's going to lead to the boss room, I'm guessing. There's the little world art. Yeah, the big boss is over there, isn't he? Right, we'll go back up. We'll go to the other bit. Because there was like a way down when I first got in there. So we've got a shortcut anyway, so if anything does happen, right, move to bridge.
Warning. Canal bridges extending in recycling.
Which way was it? Another shortcut. So if we go back this way, down this ramp. This is the bit I've not been to. Although this also looks like it leads to the boss. Or what I'm assuming is the boss anyway. It's a big angry looking robot. Hi, Greg! How are you doing? Boss. You see him staring at me. Big yellow robot. So this is yet another route to the boss. So it's even trying to play the boss music, so I'm gonna go the other way. Because there was a bit extra on the other side. Game is good. I have made decent progress. I have found cool new armor that makes me look like a robot, although I don't have all of it yet.
I'm not giving up on you.
Yeah.
I hear it said that Benjamin Burke let down his team.
I have, Greg. It looks so good. I can't wait.
I've marked the way to the outbound station.
There's I will
big
be playing
red
it a lot.
Saying exit. Even you can't miss it, Smithy.
Yeah, I can't wait for that. I have played the first Armored Core, but I never finished it because it's stupid difficult. And you can progress lock yourself just by being bad. Which I kind of hope is something they don't have in this one. I don't know if it was any of the other games, but it had a mechanic where, like, after a mission, you have to repair your core, your mech, and the only way you could earn money was by doing objectives on missions and stuff like that. So it was possible to like progress lock yourself if you just like couldn't beat a boss or couldn't beat an area and didn't have enough money to repair anymore. Yes, they have, Bart. It is a fast-paced game, Bart. Like, very fast-paced. But you might enjoy it. Get off that gun or I'll shoot you more. Another welder. Get away. Right, come and fight me. Black Mirror Season 6, I will be watching that later. Let's hope Kelly doesn't get kicked off because my Netflix thinks we're in two different locations. She's currently using mine because hers has run out. But it does that whole, is this home, your like home address thing. So she's just been saying, oh yeah, I'm traveling, which it does let you do. Like if you're traveling for like business or something like that. Oh, another guy. Will you come this way? You will. So yeah, it's supposed to let you travel. So you can like sign into Netflix in hotels and shit like that, but break the leg. Yeah, season 5 was like wasn't great.
Why won't you believe me?
There were a couple of good ones,
but bodies, but I've seen him doing it. Why'd I make this up? Others have seen him too. It's just one guy. It's always the same. Bodies dismembered, missing limbs. God knows what he's doing with them. I know this Liberator story happened decades ago. But what if...
What's the weapon I've just picked up? Ooh, big smash.
He's back. What if it's not just urban legend? What if he's real? What if this whole mess is because of him?
Got surprised then. Right, what's up this ladder? These stairs, I should say, actually. Got a hammer guy. And I fell. I liked a couple of I suppose they could, Lenore, as long as they like sign in the same general area. It's mainly because they want to stop people using VPNs because they're tight bastards. Ah, this is this door. We have another shortcut. literally no point to this little bit here. Yeah, it's not a thingy lift or anything. Nothing over here. Nothing over here. It's just like a nice little observation bit. So, I suppose that just leaves us with the boss to do. Does it? Oh, this is new. I must have just ignored this bit earlier. Yeah, I have found myself using Netflix and like similar stuff less and less. Hidden item. Endurance enhancer implant. Whoa! Oh no. It's the last thing I want. Let's make sure I'm actually safe. Closed. Can't be opened. Is this power restore thingy? Like it might be. Where does this door go? Toxic waste disposal. Oh, I've got more trapped people. Right, where?
For.
I'm making something. It's important. Very. You could say it's a matter of life.
5,000.
How do I know I can trust?
Well, I can help anyway. I know you.
What if I'd...
Well, it is important, but...
Oh, great.
Guess I'm able to...
Thanks.
Need to make a move.
In that case, I won't.
Shrug it off. Right, so down this way is the poison control thingy. So I suppose we better go back to the... Oh, that's her. I could hear her running then. Kinetic converter. You're still blocked off. Ah! That one actually made me jump then. Is officially the first person here. Auto block. Right, what's this way? down a tiny bit. Break a panel. Collect some loot. That's literally all that's here. Good girl, Pepe. Like, you said she was whistling and stuff at you the other day, wasn't she? Getting less scared is a good thing. Good girl. So that's what this bit here is for. Get whatever this is. Reclamation buddy. So over there is where what I am assuming a boss is. So I'm gonna nip back to the trying to talk and imitate Archie. Cool. She'll be singing at Bart's feet in no time then. Right, let's head back to the rest area. Oh, Pepe Jan. She's getting bullied. This way. Not found this guy's drugs yet, though.
This is not a scheduled break time.
Can I make those legs yet? Make one. So we'll make one. Equip one of those legs yet? Oh, just about. So I need to make one more. Too bad I can't. Oh, I can break these down. Right, you're the starting gear, so. Break down this stuff that I'm not using. I'm gonna give him a melee attack to see what it does. Right, we picked up a bunch more implants. What did we get? Stamina regen when energy is high. Drains energy when blocking attacks. Maximum stamina scales with core power. Health is low. Successful attacks generate health instead of energy. Weapon efficiency increasing aim with one-handed weapon staffs and heavy duty. Tech strap gained. Axe speed when energy is high. Making a murder machine. Yeah, I want to get the armor sorted first. So I need more materials and more scraps to make another leg. So I got one of these like Gorgon legs equipped. And I need like three more upgrades, so I need to get to like power consumption 40 to be able to equip it. Oh no, I could equip it now if I had materials to build one. Which I don't, because I need more of those helix thingies. And then upgrades for them. Yeah, Mark 2, Mark 2, Mark 2, Mark 2. So they all need the Mark 2 stuff. And you need Mark 3 stuff. But yeah, once I've got them equipped. But wait, you're at how much are you? You're 3. You can't be equipped. You're 8. 2. We'll just equip one of these for now. Oh, tech scrap. Even better.
Please remember, safety
right,
at
let's
work
see what my drone's fancy
priority,
new melee attack does.
And should be yours.
You. Oh, it's one of the ones I need energy to actually do. Never mind. Right, we'll go and try and face this boss thing. Drone, get him. Ah, oh, cool. Just send the drone in with like a crazy little lunge. Right, I'm already full. So I can just go down the lift. Over there, I cross this, there's the big thing. Which didn't immediately go for me. So it might not actually be the boss. Its own drone. How dare you? There we go. Come on, give me some stamina back. Some sort of gas that stopped me getting stamina. Not nice. Spin attack reduced me to nothing. I need to try and get to those little legs on the back.
Be careful out there.
I remember now, I fought one of those machines near the beginning of the game. I remember how I beat it. So I fought it near the spacesuit guy. The lift. Head back to the big murder machine. I have just remembered tomorrow is my early finish from work as well. Brilliant.
Will the real Synth Shady please stand up?
Well, buddy, and you and your little warm damage. Got it. Got a shining point. Big boy's dead. So he wasn't a boss, but he lets me up here. Which is nothing. He's just like an extra resources guy. So, what was the implant we picked up? That. And we picked up a coin as well, didn't we? One of these. Right. Looks like we're going through the poison area then. We'll go back and bank these bits. I might change one of the implants around as well. There's an implant I can get that makes cutting things off easier. This one. Going to change this for one of the ones that like just gives me quicker energy. I need to do more leg cuts and stuff to be able to get the stuff for making my fancy armor, and then eventually I'll get the chest armor that goes with it. But yeah, the place that we want to be going to is down there.
Good to see you.
Any messages? No new messages.
She said I should get to the executive level, that it's safe there. Security forces have it locked down, but it's the getting there that's the problem.
Warren, Howard, you know how to reach me.
Can I build the leg things? No, I've still only got one of those bits that it wants. Any of these that I can destroy, will it let me? No. Right, so we're gonna bank scrap. We're gonna change you out for one of the ones that's more energy for attacks. Your increased maximum energy. Reduce the cost. Those energy decay. Tech scrap. Energy gain through successful attacks, that's the one I want. Now I can get more energy quicker and beat stuff up faster. In the meantime, more core power. It's always useful. And we're gonna go to the plague area.
Or poison area, or
chemical contaminants, or whatever you want to call it. Right. How fast does this go up now? Almost fast enough to cut him. And he's like a weak baby enemy, so should be able to get plenty more cuts now. Which is what we want.
Good to see you.
And I'm going the wrong way. We want to go this way and then through the little door. Video of Pepe is cute. I just noticed you sent it me. You got any leg bits?
Do.
We need to make our way to Poison Land, which is further the other way when I remember where it is. So yeah, there were jump scares here. There was this dude. One that jumped out at us, and there was the guy up top. Can I get this one to see me? Nah. So that's the energy turned on. They gave us this door open. This lady's buggered off. So we had these guys.
Please remember, safety at work is our highest priority and should be yours.
Right, down we go. Find our way back to the poison area. Precious leg cuts. We're going this way. Zoom in on his severed leg there. Got the word for a second then. Oops. Thank you. And now I've used all my healing. Bit I went into before, isn't it? Yeah. And then there is a dude over here. This way. Just the hammer guy up there now. Hammerman! Right, let's try not to get one shot by the plague guy this time. New armor. And whatever weapon it is you've been using. A power grip. Message.
To all Sector 12 employees, I hate to be the bearer of bad news, but unlicensed gambling violates federal and state law, and thus places Creo at a not insignificant risk of criminal charges and liability. So, all raging drone events are to be canceled immediately. Borrowed drones and other company equipment can be returned anonymously. Don't make me the bad guy here. I love a good drone fight as much as the next guy, but what we're doing here is too important to risk infractions of this nature. R. Ferguson.
Oh no, I'm still on the poison stuff. And he killed me. Wah.
Be careful out there.
I think if there's a quicker way back to where I was, but no, I think we're just gonna have to fight these guys a lot. Just run it. Bye. Target torso, you stupid ding. There. That looks like it's going to be the boss. Big drone down there.
Come back anytime.
Need to stop getting too cocky. So I realise each time it's because I'm trying to get too greedy with the hits on them. That's why I've died. It's all my own fault. we are just gonna run past all these nerds. I can literally just run all the way to the poison stuff. There. Attack hurts. Dealt with. What's this? Rare material scraps. Got a door we can't open, which I'm guessing leads to the boss room because, well, you look like a boss. Robot jump scare that I wasn't looking at when it happened. We've got chemical plant. Ooh, so scarab that armor's called. Too bad I can't use these guns, it's not fair. Hi Dave, going well. Made a fair bit of progress. I got some more of the cool cop armor. or security army, whichever. That's security armor, really. I just need. Found the boss. It's that flying drone thing down there. I've just sort of not got to it yet because I've been exploring and dying a fair bit to like a couple of awkward enemies.
Dee,
audio log.
Where do you check in? I waited 30 minutes for you yesterday. That's far too long for me to be out and about. I need those items. But if you can't procure them, there are other sources, so don't worry. Right. Just let me know you're okay.
Oh, look. Strategically placed boxes. What if there's an enemy behind them? First, just in case. Let's see where the elevator goes, because we can always just come straight back out again. It's going up. So I know it's definitely not progress because it's not heading towards the boss. It's heading to here. We're right back at the shortcut. That's where this elevator goes. Sweet. That still doesn't work. So we've at least got a shortcut back now. Good. I am loving this level design, by the way. The way it all loops back on itself. Like, it's pretty much the same way Dark Souls 1 was made. And Dark Souls 2 for a certain extent. Right, so. That's a security door we can't go through. We've got this lift here. This is what I was trying to remember. What have we got up here? Dead person. Another blue cables mod. And a dark and creepy tunnel. Hello? Where does this go? Just another shortcut. Maybe. We'll head back down and see. Yeah, I reckon it leads along here, so. Further this way. On the floor that keeps burning me. Right. Bugger this. won't use the shortcut. Because I'm out of healing. Bye bye. Now I might have enough stuff to make myself the other piece of leg armor that I want. We're all the way back here. Typical. I know I've not found your group yet.
To help.
The other leg yet? No, I've not. See if I have the stuff to make it. So we're making Gorgon leg, yes. Can I equip the leg? Off. No, but I bank this. Just need the chest piece now. I also picked up another weapon, it was there. Poison thingy weapon, wasn't it? So. So I've got everything but the Gorgon chest piece, which I'm guessing I'll get next time I find some of them to fight. The implants we have at the moment, increase maximum health, scales, injectable, we want. The one that increases the amount of energy. Right, I can't use you, so we need a one pointer or free one. There. Upgrades. Upgrades. I could do. So I need more scrap and more leg pieces and arm pieces.
Take care.
Back down the elevator. Back into Poison Land. Was leg pieces. I need leg pieces and arm pieces now. Poison stuff on the floor everywhere is annoying me. Right, you're not active yet.
I'm sorry, but...
Another power thingy.
I just can't wait any longer.
Boss room.
I hope you're okay, that you're still out there. That you found a safe place. I'm going to take the maglev to the old biolabs now. Try to get there if you can. I'll be waiting. Thoughts and prayers are with you.
You're not active, but you are. We're back in recycling. Oh, we're here. This is the drop-down bit. So this is a even quicker shortcut to the boss. Right, let's go and give him a go. I'm sure I'm going to get my ass kicked, but...
Contamination detected. Lockdown in operation. Initiating disposal measures. Please remain stationary during cleanup procedure.
So I'm going to break his legs, it looks like, but break them off completely. Right, so
be
what's
careful
the
out there.
Quickest way going to be? Yeah. Is it going to be elevator and leg it? Because the other bit we unlocked was drop down from recycling, which is... all the way around, so yeah, elevator's gonna be quicker. Well, I was gonna say ignore this nerd, but
Hello.
Hello.
Look out for your fellow workers. They look out for you.
So, down here. And then just run. Into a boss room we go. Right, so we're trying to break his legs.
Detected. Lockdown in operation. Initiating disposal measures. Please remain stationary during cleanup procedure.
I can only really get one hit in before I have to dodge out. Unless I'm meant to bait the attack. See that like glitching now. What did I do? That's what I thought when I first saw it, Dave. It was... under halfway that time, so this whole thing is about breaking its legs, all of its legs off. So I'm gonna bait out its attacks and then smack it.
Have a nice day, Warren. Do you require assistance, Warren?
Doesn't help that this boss has the most annoying run-up. Like, literally, I go down this corridor and then through loads of poison to get to the actual boss. But at least I won't use loads of healing at the start now, trying to work out the mechanics with his legs. Trapped inside it.
Happy to help.
Hey, proficiency 13.
Contamination detected. Lockdown in
construction. Initiating disposal measures. Please remain stationary during cleanup procedure.
Like that. Bunch of them broke. We made it to phase two. that's how we do it. So, wait for it to do this. Got you, buddy. The rubber hit will do it. Got ya. Right, now where do I go? That's where I came in. There's some of his arms. Your smart guy. Aha! There you are. Exolift. Up we go. Another lift there. This shit taking us.
We finally found our little thief. It's probably the same culprit who's been hitting the lab storerooms. She ended up dropping a purloined biomaster in a hurry to get away. Looks like she was heading towards the old abandoned labs. I'll file a full report when I get back. Security can handle this one from here on out.
Where are we? Let's go the other way. Because this seems to be like leading us to a new area. Elevator. Oh, you'll lead back here. In here. What's stuff here?
I think I passed out from the pain. Don't know how long I've been lying there, cold on the concrete floor, half dead, awakening to a nightmare. I couldn't remember where I was, who I was. But when I saw those people, what happened to them? Somehow I made it to Ops, and the memories are blurry and hazy. I remember the pain. I've never been so afraid in my whole life. Didn't even realize I was totally blind in my left eye until Medbay patched me up. I guess I'm better now. Even my sight is coming back slowly.
Thank you. where's this elevator? This one? Oh no, you're the security.
Authorized personnel only beyond this point.
Alright, this is going all the way through the poison area. Can't be asked with that. What we want. Take me back to the safe area. And that'll teach him. And now we can go in here.
Welcome, Warren.
Upgrade, so you can get an upgrade. And you can get an upgrade. And I need more arm chops for the other upgrade. And then we can bank this. Right. We made some good progress. We got the next boss done, so I am going to finish there for today. Because I am starting to feel tired as well. I can feel my reactions and shit going. So, let's go here. Let's see if there's anybody online to raid as well. See who is a boot. Bugger it, Yash is on and he's playing Zelda. And I know you all like Zelda, so we shall raid Yash. So I will see you all nerds later. Nah, you're fine for lurking and stuff, Dave. I lurk in most streams anyway. Just thanks for watching and thanks for chatting everyone. And I'll see you all next time. Maybe on Sunday. Might do another stream on Sunday. Bye-bye, everybody.